Hello, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, you're welcome and I hope you stay. So today I'm bringing to you one of my favorite Italian dishes, and I'm talking about the spaghetti with mussels. So if you love seafood spaghetti, keep watching this video. So to start, I need to prep my spaghetti. I'll put some water on fire and come in with a little bit of salt. I'll bring it to a boil and I'll drop in my spaghetti. So while the spaghetti is boiling, I'll go ahead and prepare the mussels. So as you can see, I've got some mussels over here. This was from the supermarket, has been cleaned very well. I'll get a saucepan and come in with some olive oil. Next, I'll drop in my chopped garlic. Here, I'm using about 2 cloves of garlic. Feel free to use more if you want more. I'll fry the garlic for about a minute. I'll drop in my mussels. Don't forget we're doing this on medium fire. I'll keep on stir frying for about a minute. Next, I'll come in with about a tablespoonful of parsley. I'll pour in about half a cup of white wine, then cover it up immediately and let this cook for about 5 minutes. So after 5 minutes, I'll just get rid of the lid and come in with a little bit of salt to taste, some black pepper, now the spaghetti is ready, so I'll just transfer it into my mussel sauce. I'll give this a stir and let this cook for about 3 more minutes. Now I'll come in with some more parsley. I must say, I just love parsley. If you don't, you can do it with less. I'll give it a final stir and it is ready. I'll just put off the flame. So ladies and gentlemen, here we are. It is ready. Our garlic spaghetti with mussels is ready. And as you can see, it was so easy to make. You just need some few ingredients and your delicious lunch or dinner is ready. You definitely need to give this a try, and if you do, let me know how it comes out for you. If you've not subscribed, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to share this with family and friends, and don't forget to leave me that big fat thumbs up. Until next time, I am going to see you again with another nice and interesting one. Bye.